All right, that concludes all the candidate races. And now we have a few elected officials that I'd like to recognize and invite them to come forward and make some remarks limited to 2 minutes. Okay, first we have Representative Dexter Sharper.
Good evening, everybody. I'm happy to be here. I'm very happy to be your state representative in my second term. And one thing about me, I try to make myself available to anybody at any time. And I really appreciate you guys getting involved with some decisions that I've made in the past. I appreciate the emails, phone calls, and things like that during the session. But one thing I want to encourage you guys to do is to reach out to all of our delegations on the off season when we're not in session. This is the time when things are really happening. Even on the Republican side, guess what? They're starting now getting ready for session. So if you have any ideas, anything that's dear to your heart, go ahead, let me know now. Let's meet, let's get things together. I'm very excited about this Democratic Party right now. Our local group, we are growing, and I can see great things continue to happen. We're gonna get bigger and better. So I want everybody to continue what you're doing, work very hard, continue to pray. We're getting ready to be as blue as we can get for the state of Georgia. I'm excited about that. And I'll just like to encourage all of you candidates who's running for local elections. I was sitting where you are basically 16 years ago. That's a long time, right? Make me feel old. But I know what you're going through. Stay true to what you say. Make sure you say what you mean what you say, and work with people, and reach out to other candidates and then where you are. When you stand up to run, you have the support of everybody, regardless of who you run against. We want to help you because you made that stand. A lot of people have never made that stand to come up and be a public servant. So I applaud every last one of you guys for stepping up. And if you need anything, just give me a call and I'll do my best to give you some wisdom that maybe help you in your election. Thank you.